Hello guys, this is Indian Medico and in this video we are going to see about medulloblastoma. This is a concise presentation for medical students. Medulloblastoma is the most common primary brain malignant tumor in children. It is a highly malignant tumor arising in cerebellum. Now let us see about the etiology of medulloblastoma. It is associated with deletion on short arm of chromosome 17. It is mostly seen in children. 20% of all brain tumors in children are medulloblastomas. Now let us see about the pathology of medulloblastoma. Grossly, it appears as gray, well-circumscribed tumor located at midline of cerebellum. This picture shows medulloblastoma. This is a radiological image of medulloblastoma. Now let us see about the microscopic features of medulloblastoma. It shows hypercellular sheets of anaplastic cells, which show many mitoses, scant cytoplasm, and hyperchromatic nuclei. The cells are arranged in a rosette or perivascular pseudo-rosette formation. This picture shows the hypercellular sheets of anaplastic cells seen in medulloblastoma. Now let us see about the clinical features of medulloblastoma. The child will present with unsteady gait, obstructive hydrocephalus. This is because the tumor obstructs flow of CSF by compressing fourth ventricle. Other clinical features include seizures, headaches, nausea and vomiting, and other signs of increased intracranial pressure. Now let us see about the treatment of medulloblastoma. Surgery with radiation and chemotherapy is the treatment of choice. With total excision and radiation, the 5-year survival rate is around 75%. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. For more such videos, please check out my playlists. If you like my videos, kindly subscribe. Your subscription will encourage me to make more videos. Thank you.